shepherd the way.
Oh, crazy was a good man.
A good man.
Whoever burnt down the prison and killed him will wish they didn't do what they did. He's in all of us now. And he always will be. We miss you, Uncle Crazy. You were the best uncle ever. Even if you were a bit of a dummy. I won't forget. I won't forget all you did for us. You showed us. Didn't matter if you were smart. Didn't matter if you were dumb. All that mattered is life.
You show me that. You show me friendship. Crazy.
You showed me family.
You showed me nothing but rest in peace.
You showed me friends matter.
And you showed me how good of a man you can be. How good of a human we can all be. We're all in this together, guys. Maybe time travel could work. You're crazy, you know that time travel.
I just thought this would happen.
I think he's right.
What?
We can time travel. He's one of the smartest kids in second grade. He can time travel. Build a time machine. Get back. Find out what happened to Uncle Crazy. Save him. He can't be dead. But that'd just be a cheap waste of people crying. Yeah, I know, but he's the main character. Main characters don't die. They must have already known that. Yeah.
So, I'll do it. I'll have it by tomorrow, but you can stay in the grave as long as you want. And you were right. Uncle Crazy was a good man. I have it the time machine, but maybe tomorrow. But just so you know, it's gonna be a lot of freaking work. Okay? I'll see you tomorrow. I'll see you.
That you're crying about this.
Listen, I have feelings. Look, he was one of my only friends in this town. One of my only friends.
Uncle Crazy, no. No. No, no. 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 You think they'll find out what you did about it? No way! Nobody even cared about the imbecile. Now, we just have to take over more bodies, more people. Yeah. Yes. I understand why you killed him. I threw the flame at him, and he got burnt to the crisp. When I saw the body, whoa, the body. The body. It was like fried chicken. Like, bro, he was ashes. He was dead. Yeah, let's go possess more people. Yeah, I mean, the army is gonna be so large, you don't even know. Let's go.
I can't believe this is the first time I'm going to sleep without my uncle. He was never sorry. And it's a shark just killed him and burned him. The only way to save him is to reverse. I just can't.
Yeah.
I guess all these thoughts are running through my head. I feel so crazy and insane. I just want to make it better. Everything I ever did was never trying to make it easier for you. But I guess the moment I'm gonna listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't want to know my hurry. Let me guess. You wanted apology.
Must have missed that joke. Let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy. It's like we're on the edge.
All I remember is my uncle being right here with me. My best friend is dead. And now I'm so sorry. I'm gonna change it. Dude, wake up! Wake up!
Yeah?
I built a time machine! Yes! Yes! We're gonna bring back Uncle Crazy! Yeah, but call Mr. Pickles Jr. We have to show him this now! Now! Okay, I'm about to.
What the heck do you guys want?
The time machine! Right here! So how does it work?
Okay, so you have this flashlight, right? So basically, let me show you. So I hold the flashlight and I point it to any time I wanted to, which is 3 days ago, which is when he died. Well, for now, but it knows what I'm talking about. And this is year, date, and month, okay? So all we have to do is time travel, okay? So we're gonna get, oh my gosh, no!
I guess it worked. Come on, let's go.
Whoa.
Oh my gosh, no! I'm coming, guys.
Whoa. Okay, bring your flashlight with me. And now, Uncle Crazy, you shall die.
Hey, get off him. Wait, who is this? Guys, it's starting to be a ripoff. Hey, you killed my uncle in another world. What are you talking about? Guys, you're here to break me out? Yeah, let's go. But first, I need to deal with him. No, not so fast. No! We don't have time for that. We gotta escape now. And can you guys please explain what is happening? Okay, once we make a new Earth. Okay, get the flashlight. Get everything. Okay, get the time machine. Okay, time machine. Yes! Time machine! Okay, everyone, get in the middle. Get together. I still don't understand what the heck is going on. I died in one reality? Yeah, but everything's getting fixed now. Okay, everyone, go. Everyone, get around it. I got the flashlight! Whoa, what the heck is happening?
Oh, hi there. So the news reporter, Russian agent, had to delay because she got busy, but she'll interview you guys later today.
Mom, did Uncle Crazy ever die?
What are you talking about? He's right there.
Oh, what are you guys talking about? I really don't understand. What the heck is going on?
Can you please leave, Mom? We might disrupt the time-space continuum.
I feel like we just already screwed it up.
Well, it was for a good cause.
Okay, I'll leave you boys. You guys should have never watched Back to the Future when you were 5.
Mom, shut up. We're 7. We can do what we want.
You ain't in high school. Shut up.
Okay, Mom, I'm sorry.
So, can you guys please explain what the heck about my death?
Okay, so in one reality, right? In the reality where we didn't come and bust you out of prison, the Darth Vader ripoff, he kills you. He burns you to a crisp, and he turns you into ashes. He burns you, and he burns down the entire prison, which he did. But then we had a funeral, and it was all so sad, but everything got erased. Like, that just got erased. Well,
that's not how time travel works. Let me explain it to you. So if you change one major event that happened in our present and the former Earth, and you change it, you create another Earth. So this is a new Earth that we literally just created. Oh crap, that's so cool.
Yeah, but now we just have to be careful, because if we just screw up the time-space continuum, which we literally just did, we screwed it up.
Yeah, but it was at a good cost. Yeah, it was for a good cost. Now, all we have to do is just... Now the mission's done? No. Can you please tell us about your... about what happened with you and the Darth Vader ripoff? I have so many stories. So, when I got in jail, because of that big, fat, ogre guy, he got me in trouble. So we were playing video games with the PS4, right? And then he got me in trouble. He said, we should do GTA 5 in real life. And so my dummy self agreed with him, okay? And then I got thrown into jail, and he escaped. And he didn't even try to help save me, okay? And then, so basically, I got thrown into prison, and then I found out that he was my soulmate, the Darth Vader ripoff, and he started, like, trying to attack me, and the final attack under my pillow was when, like, he flew above me and started sucking my life force out of me. Bro, that sounds creepy. Yeah, and then he told me and I heard him saying that he was gonna suck out every single person's life force and destroy the entire Earth. Destroy the Earth? We have to stop him, whatever it takes. Yeah, but right now we have to focus on the interview. It's the same day as when I died, right? Yeah, so we have to get to the interview. Wait, but didn't you say it's delayed? Exactly. So didn't we jumble up the timeline? This is so confusing. She said it was delayed, but the interview is supposed to happen today. Yeah, like she said later today, even though it was delayed. See, that's an example of a screwed up timeline. People forgetting what they mean. Like, how does that make sense? It's delayed, but it's gonna happen later today. Like, you know? Yeah, that doesn't make sense. So we kind of did screw up the timeline. Yeah, but it was at a good cost to save my butt. Yeah, but do you think Sheriff Weirdo will hunt you down and us because we helped you escape? No, me and him go way back. Yeah, me and him go way back. And I'm so glad that you're here, Uncle Crazy. You're my best friend. Let me hold you back, son. Remember the first time when you moved in and you called me son? Oh, yeah. Wait. Have you guys seen Stetson? He hasn't answered one of my texts. One thing stayed the same! I think I know what happened. He's probably possessed. How do you know that? Let's go see him. Guys, you know the plan. Stay back, you two. Got it. Uncle Crazy, let's go. I'm gonna keep you protected, because in the other Earth, you were dead. Hey, Stetson. Hail a Darth Vader ripoff! We know your little time travel gimmick, okay? We know your little time travel gimmick. We know a bunch of stuff, okay? And we made sure that we stayed the same. We kept a curse. We cursed ourselves so that the army we have wouldn't be affected by what you did. Well, we saved... Well, we're gonna stop him. That's what you think. The army's too big to be stopped. We're gonna kill you, everyone, next. Hey, get off! Oh my gosh! Bye-bye. Bye. Yep, he's definitely possessed. What are we gonna do? We're gonna stop him.